With over 4.3 billion Google users, you simply can't afford not to make an amazing first impression on Google for your business. That's why in this video, I'm going to show you how to properly set up your Google My Business profile for your business as you watch behind my shoulder step by step, so that you can make a great first impression for your business on Google. Once you properly set it up, your profile will look something like this. And it just really stands out and has a lot of useful information for potential customers to your business. So that being said, let's get straight into it. So the first thing you guys want to do is head over to google.com/business, and you will see a page that looks like this. If you don't already have a Gmail account or a Google account, you do have to click on sign in and create an account if you don't have one. Once you are already signed in, you can go in and click on manage now. And I'm going to go ahead and select my account here. And then you're going to see a page that looks like this. So the first thing you want to do is enter your business name. Now I'm going to enter Yvonne Manna. What you guys want to do though is make sure that your company already doesn't exist, because it's possible that it might already be listed here. So you want to take a look and see if you already have the business with this name. If not, you can simply click on create a business with this name, and it's going to create it from scratch. So we're going to click on continue. Next, you're going to select what your business type is. So online retail, local store, or service business. In my case, it's a website, so it's going to be online retail. Then we're going to click next. If you do have a website, you're going to enter it here. So we're going to say https www.yvonnemanna.com. We're going to click next. You can click skip if you don't have one. Next, we're going to choose a business category. These are categories that are already pre-filled by Google, so you can't really create something new. So you do have to find something within this list. So in our case, for example, let's say marketing consultant, and then we can add more later. So pick your main one here, and then you can add more. And then we're going to click on next. Next, you would enter your location. So you do need a business address, because Google will send you a code to verify that the location is actually legitimate. So you would enter your business address here. If you're an online entrepreneur, you don't really have a physical address. You can either enter your home address, and then there will be an option to not show your address. I'm going to show you where to set that. Or you can enter your paid office space address. That's personally what I use, and they redirect the mail back to my home address. So whatever address you want to put here, you can do that. So I'm going to fill my address in here, and then I'm going to see you on the next page. Next, you can enter your phone number. So this is how customers will reach out to you. You can enter a number now, or you can just skip it. So we're going to skip this for now. So that is pretty much it for this. You can choose to get news and tips about how to improve your business profile. You can checkmark that if you like. We're just going to click on continue and go to the next step. So the next step is verification. So here it says I've been verified. However, that's not actually the case, because I will have to verify my business in an upcoming step. In your case, you might see the option that's going to say something like choose how you would like to be verified, and Google will send you a code to your address to verify that the address belongs to you. So what you'll have to do is, in a week or a few, once you get that, you're going to have to come back in here to your profile and enter in the numbers that you were provided with a letter that Google sent to you. But we're going to click next over here. And this is where we can add more services. All right. So if there are other things you want to do, you can add them here. So telemarketing, for example. And over here, you can create your own custom services if you didn't find anything from the dropdown that you chose earlier. So you can come in here, you can say, for example, online marketing. You can click add service. You can say affiliate marketing, things like that. And then later on, you will be able to set your primary service. Can do that later on. So we're going to click on next, and this is where you're going to set your business hours, obviously. So we're going to do this. We're going to say we're open basically 24/7 as an example. 24 hours, easy stuff. We're going to click next, and any step that you don't want to do right now, you can simply skip and do it later on. So you can also accept messages from people, so people can message your profile and get in touch with you that way. So that's pretty cool. We're going to click next, and here we're going to add a business description. So for me, I provide affiliate and online marketing tutorials to people, helping them master paid ad networks, something like that. We're going to click next. And this is where we can add photos. So you want to make sure you add real photos of your business, right? Not stock photos like these. just because that reduces the legitimacy of your business. These are photos anybody can pull from anywhere in the web. So in this case, I'm just gonna select a photo of me, and then we're gonna go to the next step. So here I've added a picture representing my brand, but obviously you would add pictures of your company, your location, your products, equipment, things like that, whatever is relevant for your business. We're gonna click next. And here Google is giving you the option to advertise. Sometimes they'll give you credits, so you can click skip. I do have a full tutorial for Google Ads and how to actually actively promote your business, so check that out. But for the purpose of this video, we're just gonna focus on the Google My Profile setup. That is good. We're gonna click on continue, and the edits will be visible once we verify. So here, this is what our business will look like. So as you can see now, it's up. We can ask for reviews, we can edit services, edit products, or edit the profile. You can click over here, and you can change whatever it is you want to change. Now, Google will review your changes, so you can't just change it and have it instantly available. Google will review it. And like I mentioned, if you don't want to show your location to customers, you can go here into location, click it here, and say remove. And that way, it won't show the location and your address to anybody. You can click save. And that is basically it, guys. So this is how you set up your profile for Google My Business. You could choose to add more photos. You see all your messages here. You can turn on chat, and you'll be able to contact people over here. So that looks really cool. So you have no messages yet, obviously. You can add photos, see the performance, you can advertise, use Google Ads, you can add updates, ask for reviews. Like I said, really cool standard stuff, pretty straightforward. You should be able to access this option always by typing in your name into Google. So if you type in Ivan Manna, for example, into Google, you should see this profile, and then you can come in here and do all the edits. You can also click on these buttons here, and if you happen to want to delete your profile or change around any other options here, you can do so here. So if you click on Business Profile Settings, you have some advanced settings here, like profile ID, manage labels, things like that. You can play around with them. And of course, if you want to remove the profile, you can do so here. And that is it, guys. This is how you set up your Google My Business profile so that your business stands out and looks more professional on Google for your customers. If you guys enjoyed this content, I do invite you to check out my website at ivanmanna.com, where I offer you a free affiliate marketing guide, helping you make money online, helping you get started with affiliate marketing, as well as offer paid training courses that you can go into more detail to master these paid ad networks and to master affiliate marketing. That is all for this video. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next one.